My name is Edmund Walton, Adrian Pryor.
My name is Keane Gunner.
And my name is Christopher Good.
And we are all from Haywood Community School in Bandykill, County Laois. We have a 2.5 acre site in the back of the school. We have it sowed in kale, which we'll be out wintering the calves in. Over the 2-year process, we hope to make consumers and farmers more aware of animal welfare, what benefits it has, and the meat quality, what taste it brings to the consumer on the shelves.
Hi, I'm Niamh, and we're from the Presentation Secondary School, Turles, and this is Laura, Caroline, and Aoife.
We hope to focus on the team meat quality and marketing. We want to look at the factors that affect beef production, such as good grass silage production. We want to look at disease prevention and good hygiene practices, and down to housing and ventilation. And we also want to look at the environmental benefits of grass-fed animals and talk about how we have a lower carbon footprint than any other country in Europe, and the health benefits that coincide with being grass-fed.
My name is Una Sinnott. We are from Colostrevead, Carnew, County Wicklow. And we, our team of our project is carbon hoof print. In other words, carbon footprint, but we like to call it carbon hoof print because we're working with these fine 5 Angus calves. What we are going to focus on is carbon hoof print, and we're going to approach it from 3 different angles. One of which is from the consumer's point of view. We're going to look at consumers' behaviours in buying sustainable goods, and then also we're going to look at it from a farmer's point of view. How can producing a low carbon hoof print product benefit the farmer?
My name is Niall Maloney, this is Kieran Cummins, and we're representing Turles CBS in the Certified Irish Angus Beef School Competition. Our project is going to be based on farmers' margins.
Ireland is the perfect climate for grass, with moderate temperature and frequent rainfall. Approximately 6.4 tonnes of grass is produced on beef farms every year. This large volume of grass means grass in beef production is the most viable. Application of dairy grass management needs to be implemented on beef farms. This will increase dry matter rate per hectare to above 30% of the usual rate.
I'm from Sacred Secondary School in Clonakilty, County Cork.
Hi, I'm Maeve Sexton.
Hi, I'm Aoife Delay.
And I'm Cliona Condon.
We're looking at sustainability under the headings calving, rearing, slaughtering and sustainable solutions. Within calving, we're looking at the ease of calving for not only the mother but the calf and the farmer too. We're looking at rearing the calves, at how easy the calves are to rear, the sturdy animals, and they're a very brilliant breed.
The next stage in the competition, after they take their calves home from the ploughing here, is to get the calves settled in and the children familiar with them. When that happens, we intend to, their first report is due in January, which we hope to publish what their findings are based on the first few months of the calves. Then the second report they will do is in the early part of the summer, a third report next autumn, and then the final report at slaughter in the spring of 2016 to coincide with the end of their Leaving Cert Ag Science project.